And rugged and ready. So we're nearly ready. Good luck, punters, if you're having a bet here in the last. Green light is turned on, set to run. Favourite Oakvale Blue, they're ready. And racing, Oakvale Blue stepped away okay. Alinga Chloe speared out and led. Rugged and Ready's rushing up. The inside Oakvale Blue. So the two big guns are chasing Alinga Chloe early. Fourth placing is Scarred Warrior. Then came Halfetti Rose. Falcon Heavy is last. Alinga Chloe down the back by two. Oakvale Blue running on well. Two lengths away to Rugged and Ready. And three then two. Scarred Warrior chiming in. Oakvale Blue goes up, hits the lead. Running into second was Rugged and Ready. But Oakvale Blue is going to be too good. Great go, the Miners. Alinga Chloe came back on the line to get second. And I think Scarred Warrior might have worried Rugged and Ready out of third. But it's a photo. Halfetti Rose second last. And Falcon Heavy last in. Tops off a good night for Nathan Wilson. And favourite backers go home with a winner. Oakvale Blue, number one, defeats four Alinga Chloe, who gave some cheek there at a good price. And a photo third. Seven Rugged and Ready's just going to hang on. And number eight will be fourth, Scarred Warrior. 1-4-7-8 here on the last. 1-4-7-8. Oakvale Blue sat nice and close in the run. And he was able to get over the top of Alinga Chloe in the concluding stages. 7-3rd, 8-4th, 29.86, just outside his personal best, Mike. So that'll wrap up a big night here at Angle Park, a 12-race card, the Tab Adelaide Cup going the way of Golden Knight.